Festival is the culminating event where all the kids celebrate the best and best of the work.
Hello, I'm Sofia Vicette. I was in the film festival. So, if you're a freshman or you're an incoming freshman and you want to do films, come to Art and Design. We have weeaboos, we got furries, we got a lot of weird shit here. But it's up
to you. Not good stuff, man.
Come to Art and Design. Come find me. I'm like the best person here.
Shut up. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
This is the best attended film festival. We have over 500 people attending first screening.
Prepare for the workload. Harchol is very attentive, but it's only for you. He cares about you and everything that he's going to tell you, everything he's going to tell you to do, urge you to do is for your future, for your success. So just be ready. First day, you're gonna have a camera in your hands, you're gonna be filming from there, and just soak in everything you can, because when you become a senior, you're gonna need it. Whatever you're gonna do in college or whatever you're gonna pursue is really gonna help. You're gonna be ahead of everyone, and so the film festival is gonna showcase best of our work, and it's great. It's a great time. People laugh, have fun, and enjoy. So thank you.
I'm so proud of the filmmakers. They worked so, so hard, and seeing their work on the big screen, having it celebrated. This was just an outstanding year, and congratulations to all the young filmmakers. I'm very proud of them.